Is Hero Power help me actually? Triple Trickster? Okay. I mean, now we cannot lose anymore. Trickster, X-Gen, I hope you're still here. And Terrigosa! Oh my god, okay, now it's happening. Heyo everyone, today we're gonna have some Illidan gameplay. And yes, you heard right, some Illidan gameplay, which is one of the worst heroes in the game. And I really try to avoid him and not play him, because even just getting a top 4 is very hard with him. Obviously, there's some comps you can play him with Makao or stuff like that, but it's just so hard to get there that it's not worth picking the hero. But that said, in this game, I play a comp that is strong on every hero, which involves Trickster and a Felbat. So I hope you have fun and enjoy. Dude, what is this, man? Illidan, bro, let's go. X-Gen, let's kick WU. Spin it again? Okay, let's go. Kick W. You lost. You don't love Deathwing anymore with no max. I like him with demons and max. With max, it's okay. Without any of them. Deathwing is the worst hero. Come on, Savit, it's not. Iki Imstad, and you murder. You murder everyone. Whatever. Let's feed Katoon. So the plan here is to feed this guy. And after feeding him, he's gonna kill the lobby. And I'm gonna try and go for tempo and not die. What are these heroes, by the way? What is this lobby? Oh god. It's kind of funny. Dude, someone took one of these heroes over Diablo, right? And you wanna follow? I'm just reminding you to follow and not pushing you. Also, I have a YouTube account where I post every day. A video every day. And I have zero subs today. So if you are interested in that, you can follow the YouTube. There it is. Chandra posted it. Thank you, Chandra. I followed you, Zorgi, 2 times with both accounts. Because I'm a true fan. This is gonna hurt. It's gonna do our. But you don't want HS. Just do Zorgo 7-1. Just use like numbers. What a boo. Give it to me. Maybe I should put this first and this here, so this always dies. Two HP should always die. I don't understand why people are not announcing it. It's like in 2 days. Like, what is the advertisement of it? Come on, be better at advertising. Advertising. By the way, go left and I tie. Let's go. Actually, I don't tie. I do tie. I do tie. Really, then OP. Okay. XZ's team is so good at cockroaching. XZ's team is the nuts. Do I take that? I guess. I should have played this first, actually. Recycle Jug? There's no Jug in my... Oh my god, Seville. You're so unsmart. There's no Jug. Why is there a Jug, huh? There's no Jug in my shop. Jug, he says. Where do you see a Jug? Ooh, Big Furnet is actually better, I think, than Matron. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Dude, Big Furnet is so good though. I love Big Furnet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Is your team not announced? Announce it now. Come on. Come on, Zogi. Announce it officially. Don't die. Don't. Oh, I cannot die, actually. His hero power help me, actually. Triple Trickster? Okay. I mean, now we cannot lose anymore. Trickster, Xken, I hope you're still here. And Terrigosa! Oh my god, okay, now it's happening. Do I actually take Terrigosa? No way, right? But playing this is also awkward. Maybe I roll here. Maybe I just buy this and hold so I can level next turn. I actually think I just buy Terrigosa. I don't want to play this. I want to play this next turn maybe. But it's okay. Pretty good hits. We get max value. Let's go. Let's go. I'm the trickster gamer. Bob knows. Bob knows what I want. 10 tricksters. I don't really want 10 tricksters. That was better cards. Really, what am I doing? Should I just level? Sure. Baron? let's just sell this. Sold the dragon? Yes, cause it sucks, come on. Okay. Next time we level to 6, I think. Let's not take it. Nice. Go left. Nice. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Double Ursul. Oh yeah. Okay, now we're cooking. So we're just gonna play this and then Selfless and then Poison Red. So let's just get strong here. What did he have? Only elementals, I think, yeah. Should I just level? This is for late game. So many elementals. Okay, wait, what? Mean I will not risk this. Felbet. Okay. This is very good, but Felbet is better for now. Let's get out of this. I don't want to sell this, I don't want to sell Trickstar. Want to keep my pairs. No! I forgot I was Illy Dan. I changed it. Oh. Go left, please. Fuck. I changed it. You saw it. I got wrecked. No, I didn't get wrecked. I got scammed. That's the word. Stupid NA. $13K plays, yeah. It was a very good play, but the game didn't want me to do it. I'm mad, I'm just gonna level. I mean, I need my extras anyways. He's playing demons, he will never beat me. Oh, never kill me at least. He's not even weak for turn 10, but I'm strong at it. I have a 74, 75, I have a golden trickster, I'm unbeatable. Yo Mamats, thanks for the follow. If this Rafarm dies now, there's no good hero left. No. Come on. It's fine. It's the day. These two are bad, but these are pretty good to eat, so let's eat. Okay. No. Not that bad. Another Felbet. Is this shop good enough to eat? Probably is. It's very good. 412, 45, 45. These two are not that good. Okay, I'm just gonna eat the shop. This lobby is so weird. The heroes in this lobby. What is this? Nice, good job, Trickster. Okay, it makes sense. He's very, very weak, but he lost the last fight and then he fought the ghost. So that explains why he's so weak. If I get super lucky, I cannot get more value. I got a triple though. Triple is good. Triple is good, I heard. I can get Hamul, I can get Felbet, I can get my Exner. Very good value. I could have actually gotten value if this dies. It was possible. Okay, show me. What is this? Like I said, I'm not gonna buy demons anymore. Okay, fine. I buy this demon, I guess. It's a pair. Not a bad shop to eat. Let's eat. Do I eat both? If I get max now, I really want the board space to play this minion. Let's skip it. Okay, positioning is fine. Okay. 1 HP actually. It's not good. Damn. But it's fine, right? Is it fine? Should be. 26, 6. Yeah, it's fine. He's dead, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead. It's okay. Okay, this is very good, so I can untaunt my big minion. Because I want to untaunt it, so it's not easy to just snipe it with poison. Song? Song is called This Is the Life from Little Kings. I'm listening to radio, so I don't have a song command. Any Mike's in chat? I guess I can buy this. Poison is always helpful. Okay, just eat the shop. So, who are we afraid of? This guy was elementals, but he didn't have Nomi or Lightspawn, no value at all. This guy was also weak. Actually, I want him to attack this so I get more value. It's better. More milkage. Stop attacking this big minion. Go here. Come on. Well, at least he takes it. Okay, so I'm still having this in my hand because of my Exner. There it is. Selfless. Okay, now things are coming together. This is a very good shop to eat, actually. I just don't care about this anymore, I think. I want to eat this shop. It's very yummy. I might sell this soon, actually. Whatever. I want to keep this in hand, right? Yeah, I really don't want to use this. I want to eat this later. So next time we sell this and this, we want this. We put in the spore and the selfless. And we should be really strong, actually. You really like the 6-6? It's turn 14. I'm even gonna sell this trickster probably, because they're not big enough, and just replace them with poison. Don't try to scale on turn 14, it's a bit too late. Poison is the way. Okay. Maybe several. I mean, we can try. The fate of the world hangs in the balance. Okay, like I said, I want to untaunt this. Don't really need it. Double Caligos. Nothing scares me. Except I wanna eat the shop, it's so big. Just eat it. I should probably not put tricks at that. Maybe I should have sold the tricks. Wait, it's 3251? That's huge. Okay, I killed his only minion, I'm fine then. Okay, this was a weird lobby, like all the heroes were so bad. No one got a good hero, me included. But yeah, we did the trickster, felt bad stuff. Oh, feels good to win again. After all that losing, trophy gaming. Winning with Illidan. Plus 59 for first, let's go. Oh man, I wish I could get more points for first.